Okay. Bienvenido.
Muchas gracias,
Kurt. A mi casa.
Agradecido de estar aquí con yes. ustedes.
Good. Okay. So that with that we shall begin. I'm a little hot. Okay.
Spanish.
We are.
En español.
I welcomed my friend Roberto Kronoff to this house and this talk that we're going to have, and now we're going to talk. He's going to speak in Spanish and I'm going to speak in English. I'm going to translate. And now let us begin.
Okay.
En pensamos.
De acuerdo.
Okay.
Primera pregunta.
Mira, antes estaba, before we talked about death and the meaning of life.
Mm-hmm.
Antes hablamos de muerte y el sentido de la vida. Entonces aquí es más o menos el sujeto del día. Más o menos. Vamos mirando. We're going to go on seeing how things develop in terms of our conversation.
Sí lo dice... No hay sentido en la vida si todo termina con la muerte.
Silo said, there is no meaning in life if everything ends with death.
Por lo tanto, el tema que él plantea es que la muerte es un escollo para tener sentido en la vida.
In that way, he says that death is a escollo, no entiendo.
Dificultad.
Is right. Death is a difficulty that gives meaning to life.
Una dificultad enorme.
An enormous difficulty.
A las que él llama contradicción.
Another difficulty, enormous difficulty, is called contradiction.
Y la diferencia para Silo.
And the difference for Silo.
Es que las dificultades estimulan.
It was that difficulties stimulate the human being.
Pero las contradicciones paralizan.
But contradictions paralyze the human being.
Entonces, si la muerte es una contradicción,
so then, if death were a contradiction,
uno está paralizado.
One,
frente
right.
al sentido de la vida.
One becomes paralyzed in front of the meaning of life.
Si la muerte es una dificultad
but if death,
superable,
but if death is a difficulty that can be overcome,
es un estímulo.
It's a stimulus for the meaning of life.
For the meaning of life.
Yeah.
Para dar sentido a la vida,
to give meaning to life,
en la que estamos,
in this way, in the state with that we're in the way we live now.
Eso. Entonces, para mí es muy importante.
For me, it's very important.
Aceptar e integrar que
to accept and integrate
que una vida sin sentido
that a life without meaning
es lo peor que a uno le puede pasar
is the worst thing that can happen to oneself
más que morirse.
Much worse than dying.
Esto es lo primero que te puedo decir para centrar nuestra conversación.
That's the first thing that I can say in order to center our conversation, in order to make sense of what we're going to talk about.
¿Alguna precisión más como pregunta? ¿O?
No, ¿una? Yeah, está muy claro. That's very clear. Very clear.
And okay. Entonces, ¿por dónde seguimos?
So then how shall we go on? I imagine the next próxima pregunta es que cómo consigue este sentido de la vida fuera de contradicción, or algo así, how do I get this meaning in life outside contradiction?
Okay. Yo llegué a la siguiente... Yo llegué a la siguiente conclusión.
I got to the following conclusion.
Que está muy relacionada con el principio 11.
That it's very related to the 11th principle.
El de la negación de los opuestos.
It has to do with the negating of the opposites.
Sí, o rechazo de la...
Which, or the rejection of the opposites.
Yes, eso.
What is it? What is the principle, 11th principle? The 11th principle is, it does not matter in which faction events have placed you. What matters is that you comprehend that you have not chosen any faction.
Okay.
Here's your Spanish copy if you want.
Gracias.
Si quieres leerlo, no, but you got it right. When you said it, you had it. Good, seguimos. Let's continue.
Un bando.
Yes.
One faction.
Mm-hmm.
La vida, algo no es interrumpido con la muerte. Algo sigue a la muerte.
Right, something continues after death.
Científicamente,
scientifically,
no hay como, por ahora, demostrar.
Mm-hmm. For scientifically, there's no way now to demonstrate
que a la muerte sigue algo.
That after death something follows, something continues.
Porque no tenemos todavía herramientas
because
para.
Because we still don't have tools in order to
detectar si algo sigue a la muerte desde el punto de vista.
We don't have tools in order to detect whether something follows after life.
Energético.
Energetically.
Mm-hmm. Si es que pensamos que todo,
if we think that all
tiene que ser energético,
has to be energetic.
El otro bando,
the other faction,
dice que con la muerte todo se termina.
Says that with death everything ends.
Porque no hay cómo detectar.
Because there's no way to detect.
Algo después de la muerte.
Something after death.
O sea, hoy es una creencia.
Today it's a belief.
Que la vida termina con la muerte,
that the life ends with death,
o sigue después de la muerte,
or follows after death, or continues after death.
Con esta comprensión,
with this comprehension,
para mí,
for me,
la muerte death, pasó de contradicción a dificultad.
In this way, for me, death goes from being a contradiction to a difficulty.
Y entonces me estimula.
And that stimulates me.
me estimula en lo más importante de la vida.
It stimulates me in the most important way of life.
No, the most important, en la más importante manera de vivir. No, me estimula en vivir.
It stimulates me to live. It stimulates me to live. She's correcting my Spanish, my English.
Porque porque darle sentido a mi vida,
to give sense, meaning to my life,
no se interrumpe con la creencia.
That the belief doesn't interrupt that meaning in life.
Y entonces, lo más importante.
So then the most important.
Lo más importante para tener sentido en mi vida.
The most important thing in order to have meaning in my life.
Es tener un proyecto.
Is to have a project.
Y un proyecto.
A project.
Que.
That.
Ni la soledad, ni la enfermedad.
That isn't.
Ni la vejez.
That isn't, that doesn't have to do with being alone.
Pobreza,
being poor,
enfermo,
being sick,
o estar muerto,
or dead.
Entonces, el proyecto
no tiene límite. The project,
no siento que no tiene límite.
The project no longer has limits.
Y en lo práctico.
And in the practical.
Incluye un aspecto nuevo de mi proyecto.
In the practical, there then is a new aspect to my project.
Que es cómo se continúa.
How do I continue, or how is it continued?
Aunque me sienta solo.
Even though I feel alone.
Aunque me enferme.
Even though I'm sick.
Aunque no tenga recursos.
Or I don't have options.
O aunque muera.
Or I die.
Eso aumenta.
This augments
mi felicidad,
my happiness,
y me lleva directamente,
and takes me directly to
principio 12,
the 11th principle.
No, 11, no, 12.
Oh, el
12. Los actos contradictorios o unitivos se acumulan en ti. Si repites tus actos de unidad interna, ya nada podrá detenerte.
This takes me directly to the 12th principle, as I was corrected just now, which